Hello guys, welcome back to my channel IT Help. Today I will share a very common problem in Microsoft Outlook. Sometimes when we are trying to open Microsoft Outlook mail, but it can showing error like invalid XML or Microsoft Outlook cannot start, cannot open Outlook window like this. So how to fix this error? Please watch this video. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and share my video.